Okay, I have to figure myself out here.
Do spin. Do spin. Do spin.
I'm like, okay.
How should I?
We can taste test if
not. Oh no.
I feel like this is sufficient filming. I am in the video.
Oh, I see. Oh shoot. Okay. Let me light this candle. Okay, hello. So, we are here for what?
Lara's birthday.
Woo! She's turning 14 this year.
hanging out with a bunch of 18-year-olds. And yes.
Anyway.
Oh, don't lump yourself into that.
Okay, so first we have Pad CU. But I can't call it Pad Thai because there's no peanuts in it because Lara. So it is just like, I guess I could just call it like a stir fry type noodle dish. Next, we have my attempt at Jiang yellow curry. I really enjoyed this when I went to a Thai place once. It's basically just potatoes, mushroom. I made a curry paste for it myself.
Well, it was tofu.
Using like this like thing that you grind stuff up in.
The grinder.
2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. No. Next we have hot and sour soup.
Oh yeah.
And lastly we have some rice because rice is so delicious. It won't be the same as it is at like usual pad Thai or Thai places or you know, but it's an attempt. And then on the side you can have a lime if you would like, some green onions, and then there's some bean sprouts. That is Lara's birthday dinner. Yay!
I didn't have Lara's help this time, so I kind of died without my sous chef. What? No, you're my sous chef.
Sorry, because I'm just not.
No. Sous chef is a high position.
It is cake time, baby.
Here?
Yeah. Baby. Put her in.
Oh, no.
Another time we're using this. And the last time
is going to be my freaking birthday. So, how will I be able to outdo myself?
Fast, Grace, fast. We're lighting.
18 again? Oh. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Around the world. Ain't a bit.
I know, Lauren's kind of scary. The wind's kind of scary. What day is it, Grass?
It's Friday.
It's prom.
Prom day.
We have the nails. And that's it that we have ready right now.
Larry's in here cooking her hair.
Being fried right now.
Yeah, she's really. Oh, are you kidding me? You put on a glove?
Because it's hot.
Are you kidding me? I didn't know that. Do you want a comb to
I
do
have
it?
A comb.
Oh, okay. I just have a different system.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Guys, it is our graduation day. Whoa.
Prom, not graduation.
Well, Grace called it grad dinner dance.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we're just getting ready together. We had a bit of a spider situation.
Yeah, but it's got to spill out now, so it's dead.
It's dead.
It's out. Everything that you've ever dreamed of.
You drove like you were chopping logs.
Jesus!
I was like, gosh.
I just looked a little bit because their reflections and stylish.
Gotcha. Yeah.
So this is a monumental moment, seeing as the last time we vlogged for our middle school graduation Lauren was
and
not
now
there
we're
for
here
that.
Today and we're vlogging as well.
Yeah, I was in front of you guys.
And this is kind of a big moment. Yeah.
Lorelai was not in the vlog and she's been in basically all of them now.
To your, what would you say to your
middle
school
self? Oh, Lauren is so pretty.
That you, now, like if you were gonna like tell them something, like at that grad.
Just to like hold tight, like you're gonna find yourself, you're gonna find like your self-worth and everything. It's going to get like so much better than it is right now. What would you say to your middle school self?
You're in for a lot, buddy.
I would tell younger Maddie that to trust yourself no matter what.
Why?
I don't know. I just think you should trust yourself more. And I feel like you would have served, it would have served you better in high school to trust yourself over certain people.
Yeah.
I went down and was like, Colleen. And then I just, because I didn't go in.
Yeah.
And then I looked and I saw it. And Michelle, she's going to do a meeting. I went, and I turned around.
Oh, it's pretty. Yeah. I like that it's long. I couldn't figure out how long it was in the photo. But yeah, it's pretty. Yeah. Oh, I like the slit. Are you going to wear, you're not going to wear pants underneath after,
right? I'm just
going
to say it's ugly. Like, okay. No, but like, who would say that? Obviously, she would say
that. Yeah. Good, it's cute.
I'm gonna go change, and then we're gonna go downstairs.
This is our ride. No, I'm kidding. We are going in a limousine. We're just going to the location. I'm sweating so much right now. Not so much, a little bit. It's not even that hot out. I have just put almond oil all over myself, so hopefully I smell like a little almond. Do you guys hope I, what do you smell like, Lauren?
Not a little almond.
Who are you wearing?
My mommy's dress.
Yeah, it's from when?
20 years ago at her wedding.
Yeah, so cute. Kayla's wearing,
I don't know,
a Cinderella dress. That's
yeah,
what Grace is wearing.
Some old bags dress.
And Laura's wearing
an online store.
Oh yeah. And I'm wearing Kate Spade. What about it? Oh, I didn't know that we could wear it.
I don't know what's the policy.
Take your piss, girl. Lauren gave me her lovely shawl.
Yeah, my grandma's shawl.
At our after party, and I am so thankful.
It's actually quite warm.
The salamander is he wearing?
Is awaiting. Oh,
and around the corner.
You. Ew, my hair is so gross. Grace.
Why did you do
Why
that?
Why did I do that?
We've made these, I've made, technically.
No, we.
Oh, sure. These delicious smoothies. They're so yummy. I'm gonna call them a immunity smoothie.
Mm-hmm.
And then we have pumpkin spice pancakes and blueberries and maple syrup. Yeah.
I'm ready to dig in.